I'm Thomas.
I'm Andrew.
And we're the Brousseaus.
All right, this is 90 Seconds with Student Athletes. Andrew, who is the smarter twin?
I don't know. I guess it depends what subject you're talking about.
Okay, let's say history.
It's definitely me.
I think I have Thomas on history.
Oh, that's a lot.
What about math?
Tom's good with numbers, so.
Yeah.
All right, what do you guys want to do when you grow up?
I think I want to do something with engineering or computers, probably.
All right, what about you?
Something in the medical field, probably.
Okay, so maybe y'all could work together at a hospital?
Maybe. It's a possibility.
How fun has it been to play soccer together your senior season?
It's been a lot of fun.
Always a good time.
It's always been a goal of mine.
You guys want to play together at the collegiate level?
Maybe. I don't think we'll play, like, maybe play intramurals together or club together. Probably not actual, like, varsity level.
Okay, I can respect that. So, you guys got playoffs in a couple of weeks. How stoked are you to finally get into the fun part of the season?
Really excited.
Yeah, it should be
fun. I think we can make a very good run this year.
Yeah.
You think you can go all the way?
Yeah, for sure.
The goal is always stay, so.
Yeah.
We'll do our best, see what happens.
All right, well, our 90 seconds is almost up. How about you guys go score a goal for me?
Yeah, go. Kind of hard to do that.